Jesus Christ. Rook, I'm sorry. I thought they got you. Come on. Come on. Come on. Check the room, Rook. Oh, Jesus. I had no idea. Fuck. We're putting this whole family away. All of them. Fucking lunatics. We're gonna get out of this, Rookie. First things first, gotta arm ourselves. Here. All right. Here's what we're gonna do. There's a road out there. We're gonna take it. We're gonna head northeast. It's probably only a few hours back to Missoula. And then we're gonna come back here with a goddamn National Guard. And we're gonna take out the rest of these. Okay, shh.
Smart. We don't know who we can trust. Fucking Nancy. Oh no. Oh no. They got the roads blocked. Hold on! Behind us! Fuck! Keep them off us! Jesus Christ! Can't get around it. Hold on! Gotta get off the main road! okay? Nice work back there. I'd be dead if it weren't for you. We gotta get back, but we gotta be smart. We don't know who we can trust. Fucking Nancy. Oh, no. Oh, no. They got the roads blocked. Hold on! I'd be dead if it weren't for you. We gotta get back, but we gotta be smart. We don't know who we can trust. Fucking Nancy. Oh no. Oh no. They got the roads blocked. Hold on! Behind us! Fuck! Keep them off us! Jesus Christ! I can't get around it. Hold on! Gotta get off the main road! Four behind us! Look, there's a case of dynamite in the back of the truck. Use it! Hurry! Take them out!
Thank you. My children, we must give thanks to God. The day I have prophesied to you has arrived. Everything I told you has come true. The authorities who tried to take me from you are now in the loving embrace of my family. Save for one.
You know what that shit means? It means the roads have all been closed. It means the phone lines have been cut. It means there's no signals getting in and out of this valley. But mostly it means we're all fucked. Goddamn collapse. They all think the world's coming to an end now. They've been waiting for it, for years, waiting for somebody to come along and fulfill their prophecy and kick off their goddamn holy war. Well, you sure as shit kicked. Smartest thing for me to do would just be to hand you over. Fuck. Get out of that uniform. We need to burn it. There's some fresh clothes there. When you get changed, you come and see me. We'll see if we can unfuck this situation.
Say again, this is Dutch. Eli, Mary, Jerome. Anyone there?
You ready to work? I didn't properly introduce myself back there. Most folks call me Dutch. I've been trying to piece together what's happening up top. It ain't good.
little I can gather is that your partners are alive. For now. Seems they've been split up. Each one handed off to a different member of Joseph's family. You want them back, I get it. I get it. I got friends that have been taken too. Problem is, there ain't no help coming. Nobody knows what's going on here, and they won't know until it's too late. There's gotta be people out there willing to fight back against this cult. We need to show them how. We need to build us a resistance. So the first thing we're gonna do is get control of this island. Once we got some breathing room, we can figure out what's coming next. There's a gun and a map in the safe over there. Take them. I'll give you a call on your radio once you get your bearings. Be careful out there. It's crawling with Peggy's. Those fuckers are willing to die for that psychopath that's leading them.
I thought I was done with her. Bess.
These loony fanatics are out of control. If you want to protect yourself, I think there's a prepper stash near the boathouse. Should have some good gear squirreled away.
Thank you.
location of a prepper stash. If you can find your way inside, there's usually a bunch of useful shit that's been squirreled away. I'll go take a look. You may want to build some dynamite. Luckily, folks around here have been stockpiling all the materials you might need. Just grab them up and get crafting.
Thank you.
I just saw the cult grab a guy down by the docks. You help him out, and maybe he'd be willing to pick up a gun and return the favor.
I can't thank you enough.
Hey, Lance. I'm not sure what to advise. The Seeds don't have any claim to the property. The station is built on federal land, after all. But if their people are traipsing around the area, what did you say, taking measurements and such? Anyway, those folks from Eden's Gate could potentially be charged with trespassing. I know they're kind of weird and unsociable, but I think if you give them a harsh word and a hard stare, you're back off.
Now that you're partnered up, today you should head to the Forest Research Station. Cult's been crawling all over that place, using it as a depot for their goddamn bliss. Clear them all out. Send a message. We're not fucking around anymore.
Whoever's lost will not open I woke up to a crunching sound. Damn bear was dragging me out of my tent by my head.
I hit him on the nose, but yeah, I needed a few stitches.
You know, I think I'm for a hug of people now.
Someone's playing games with me.
Someone's gonna stop them.
Guess I'm just hearing things.
I know how this.
Who's up on the
floor? Go fuck yourself, sinner!
Arson!
Over by the Forest Research Station. See what you can do.
Family and now me.
Father told us to spare no creature. We'll harvest everything.
There won't be men.
Keep your eyes out for me.
I'm going out with dignity.
We've worked too hard to stop now.
The Father provides for us now and ever after.
Thank you.
Getting a better angle. Cult is up ahead. Stay low. Move it. Get my back.
Everything we have, everything we are, is Rigo's survival mission.
We need these tools in service to the Father.
I wish there was a way to end this peacefully. Doesn't look like it, though.
I know what you're thinking, and no. I ain't gonna have you climbing towers all over the county for me, so don't worry. Also, try not to fall from up there. Jacob Seed, oldest brother of that fucking family. Jacob's the one training the cult, and he's damn good at what he does. Eli and the Whitetail Militia have been trying to hold out, but Jacob's ready to step on their necks. Southeast of there, you got the Henbane River. That's Faith's territory. The little sister. I've heard all sorts of stories about people losing their minds in a place called The Bliss. Now, head west to the Holland Valley. John Seed's just rolled in there and has taken everything in the name of the cult. Food, supplies, and worst of all, people. Now, they're gonna have plenty more calls all over the county. I'll keep you posted on anything that'll be useful. Should be clearing soon, which means we can get you off this island. Sit tight, shouldn't be much longer.
Sinners. Every one of us. You, me. Even the Father knows deeply his sin. It's poison that clouds our minds. What if I told you you could be free from sin? What if I told you that everything you ever dreamed could come true? What if I told you that everything could be overcome if you embraced an idea? Freedom from sin can come from the power of just one word. Yes, I am a sinner. Yes, I wish to be unburdened. Yes, I must be. If you're watching this, know that you have been selected. You will be cleansed. You will confess your sins, and you will be offered atonement. Don't worry. You don't have to do anything. We'll come for you. welcome to Eden's Gate.
Fuck. John Seed's got your partner, Hudson. She's in a world of shit, kid. You gotta get going. To the east, and the town of Falls End to the west. Now, it's your call, but if I were you, I'd start with Falls End.
Hey, Henry. I'm at the edge of the wood near where you spotted the fire sign. I don't know what that showboater was doing buzzing the treetops, but the sky is now clear of air traffic. That smoke plume is pretty thick, but I need a closer look. What I can't figure out is what all these petties are doing out here. There's a whole bunch of them in the woods, calling out like they're looking for someone. I don't know if they're involved, but they seem pretty crusty and... Holy hell! A pickup just drove by like nobody's business, and the piggies in the back were all carrying rifles and shotguns. I'm gonna... Holy shit!
God, that was intense. Smart thinking.
I'm on the move.
I'm sticking close to you.
You know, I can teach you a life lesson.
Where'd that come from?
Help! Move. I don't have a weapon!
That was too close.
You know the old saying, teach someone to fish. Beautiful country.
Name's Jess.
It's Ray Ray at the pumpkin farm.
Animals have been running scared ever since the seeds popped up.
Name's Jess.
Thank you. Sure do miss hunting you. Watching over him.
Deputy, you've crossed into the henbane. Don't trust anything you see. And sure as shit, don't believe a word that faith says. Also, steer clear of those white flowers. They seem harmless, but they will fuck your shit up. If you don't believe me, just wait until you come across some of those shambling junkies. Cult calls them angels. But they'll tear through you like shit through a goose.
Take what the dead don't need. For fuck's sake.
Thank you.
back.
One of Faith's tricks.
Have you had a...
I'm on
the
way.
God. Oh, God. Please help me. If you head up near Mabel's, be careful. She let old Peaches out of the pen to keep the cult away. Damn cougar will go after anything.
Hello, miss.
Can I help you?
Moving.
Good idea. Could have something we need.
Lost or something.
Those damn Peggy's been rounding everyone up. Chad's place is near here. Let's swing on by and make sure nothing's happened to him. Last thing we need is to lose another whitetail.
Holy shit!
Getting a better angle.
Whitetails are hurting, that's for sure. Don't know how much more we can take. Don't I know you from somewhere?
Never know who you're gonna run into around here.
we're partners now.
There!
What the?
Gotta find a better spot!
Shit's going down!
Holy shit! Go this way!
For the full deal, Chief. Let me know if you need me again.